Gavin Dodd has good reason to be jumping for joy. The 9-year-old is the top male athlete in the province.
It was exciting, and I was really happy that I could achieve a goal of mine to win the award.
But there's something special about Gavin. He has type 1 diabetes.
He was diagnosed when he was 4. When he's competing or even here, the first thing he has to do is worry about his blood sugar. So everybody else can just worry about their passes, and he's got to sit down and think, okay, how do I feel? Where's my blood sugar at? Do I need to eat something? So we have always said to him, you can do and achieve no matter what it is with your diabetes. It doesn't faze him, and it doesn't stop him.
In fact, it seems there isn't much that could stop Gavin. He has big career dreams that stretch far beyond the Kamloops Training Center.
My next goal is to make Team Canada, and my next goal after that is to go to the Olympics.
Dodd's teammate Adrielle Bertrand was named top female athlete at the ceremony in Burnaby. For both athletes, it came as quite the surprise.
I'm very happy. Like, I was not expecting at all to get this award, and it just feels really good to be able to receive it. My specialty is tumbling. I love tumbling. Whenever I finish a scale or whatever and I can get it, I feel really happy at the end.
Their coach, Gail Salmon, says these wins are worthy of the record books.
He is the youngest athlete to make Team BC, and he also ever, and he is also the youngest athlete to get Male Athlete of the Year. With Adrielle, she has only been in trampoline for 2 years. Last year was her second season. For Kamloops to have two athletes that are the top athletes of the year, in female and male, that's so awesome.
Back on the floor, Gavin continues doing what he loves most, a passion he displayed early on.
He's never stopped. Even at 2, he started with our 2 couches and ruined a set of those.
This is probably my favorite place. So, like, I would rather be here than anywhere else.
There's no doubting that the future of these 2 gifted athletes is a bright one. For Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numsen.